good afternoon, my dear children. This is Shaji Auntie again. Welcome back. How are you all? Hope you are enjoying your time in the garden or doing something that you were not having time to do before. Whatever you've been doing, enjoy your time. But more than that, keep engaged and keep helping little things to help out your parents. Do a little work and moreover, make sure that you do all that homework your teacher sent to you as well. So, let's look back by seeing what we've been doing last week. So last week we looked into how to make a sign of cross. We also learned about our Lord's Prayer, our Father, and we also learned about Daniel and Lion and how Daniel was saved because he prayed to God. Finally, we looked into how we can put little prayers in a box and how we can use the prayers to do and make our prayers when we don't know what to pray. So let us start today's session by making sign of cross. So are you all ready? Okay, so if you're ready, keep your hands together and let's make a sign of cross. So put that right thumb up. So are you all ready? Let's go then. Okay, Vishuddha Kurishinte Adayalathale Njangalude Shatrukkalil Ninnu ഞങ്ങളെ രക്ഷിക്കുക, ഞങ്ങളെ തമ്പുരാനെ, പിതാവിൻ്റെയും പുത്രൻ്റെയും പരിശുദ്ധാത്മാവിൻ്റെയും നാമത്തിൽ ആമേൻ. Did you all get that right? Yes, I can see that. Oh, well done you. That's a big clap for you. So let's do that in English as well. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Okay, did you get that right too? Oh, thank you, my dear children. Now, let's say our Lord's Prayer together. Are you ready for this? Do you know that? Have you managed to practice it at home? Okay, our Father, what in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in the heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not in temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. So that is the two important things. Any prayer starts with the sign of cross, and we should always make sure that before you go out, go to the school or going out when you are in the car, make sure you make a sign of cross and make that our Lord's Prayer. So let us look back and see that what we are planning to learn today. Today we're going to learn about our Mother Mary, the Mary, the Mother of God, our Lord's Mother. Don't you all love your parents, especially your mom? So we all love our moms because they do a lot of things for us. They cook for us, they care for us, they help you in everything. So just like we all have our moms, Jesus had a mom too. So Jesus' mom is Mother Mary. So because Jesus is our Lord, she is our Lord's mother. And because she is our Lord's mother, she is our mother too. So it is important we pray to Mother Mary because Mother Mary helps us in all our difficult situations. She prayed for us and she interceded for us and she asked, take our petition to Jesus and she helped out in our difficult situation. So keep that in your memory always and make sure that during your evening family prayer, you do pray to Mother Mary. I'm sure all of you are making those prayers, especially in this month. This is the month of May and it's a special month dedicated to Mother Mary. We call it Vanakkamasam, back home, and now here also, we always pray to Mother Mary during this month, saying the Vanakkamasam, and we saying the prayers, and for the whole month we pray to Mother Mary. So make sure that you join in the prayer, ask prayers to Mother Mary, ask her to help you if you think, if you want to answer for something and you don't want to pray, ask Mother Mary to help you. She will help you in all your difficult situations. So so we use Holy Rosary. So have you all got a Holy Rosary? You all should have one Holy Rosary by yourself. So I have my Holy Rosary and it is very special for me and I always use with me and it is always with me when I travel. I keep one in my car.
I always keep one rosary under my pillow. Sometimes I don't get sleep in the night, so I use my rosary, and if I pray to Mother Mary, and I soon get a good night's sleep. And I make sure my children have some rosary with them as well. And if we can, it would be good if we can wear a Mother Mary's rosary on your neck. So if you don't have one already, ask your parents for that.
So make sure that you do that. Now let us see why it is important to us. Mother Mary Jesus, do you remember about Jesus' the first miracle? What Jesus did? Can anyone say? Yes, that's right. So the first miracle of Jesus is turning water into wine. So Mother Mary and Jesus was invited to a wedding feast, and when they went there, while they were there, Mother Mary realized that they ran out of wine. So that is a shame for the family, and Mother Mary saw the worry of the family. She started worrying, and she thought, okay, it's a good time, let me ask my son. She went to Jesus and asked Jesus, dear son, they are in real trouble, they ran out of wine, can you help out the situation? So Mother Mary asked Jesus, and Jesus said, no, it's not my time yet, why you worry, we are only invited to come for this feast, but you don't need to be worried. Then Jesus realized, Mother Mary asking her again, yes, it's my time, let me do this. So Jesus asked the people to fill the jars with water, and the jars were filled with water, and he turned water into wine. So this is also one of the mystery we say in the mystery of light. So the second mystery, so making the Jesus turning water into wine. So that is a story. We will, at the end of this session, we'll listen to the story of Jesus turning water into wine. But make sure that you pray to Mother Mary all the time, especially during your prayer, especially even during the Holy Rosary. So you make sure that you keep Holy Rosary with you and pray to Mother Mary, and make sure that you always pray. So I think let us pray to the Hail Mary's prayer. So if you join with me, we pray that together. Let's say Hail Mary's prayer. Yeah, you all ready for that? Okay. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. So, നമുക്ക് മലയാളത്തിലും കൂടെ പറഞ്ഞു നോക്കാം. നന്മ തെറിഞ്ഞ മറിയമേ, സ്വസ്തി, കർത്താവ് അങ്ങയോടുകൂടെ സ്ത്രീകളിൽ അങ്ങ് അനുഗ്രഹിക്കപ്പെട്ടവളാകുന്നു. അങ്ങയുടെ ഉദരത്തിന്റെ ഫലമായി ഈശോ അങ്ങ് അനുഗ്രഹിക്കപ്പെട്ടവനാകുന്നു. പരിശുദ്ധ മറിയമ്മേ, തമ്പുരാൻ്റമ്മേ, ഭാവികളായി ഞങ്ങൾക്ക് വേണ്ടി എപ്പോഴും ഞങ്ങളുടെ മരണസമയത്തും തമ്പുരാനോട് അപേക്ഷിച്ചുകൊള്ളണമേ. ആമേൻ. പിതാവിനും പുത്രനും പരിശുദ്ധാത്മാവിനും നാമത്തിൽ ആമേൻ. I think we will make it short for today. So we'll end the session by listening to the story of Jesus turning water into wine. So I'll see you again next week. By then, keep well and take good care of yourself. Bye-bye.
Stories of the Bible. Jesus turns water into wine. This is Jesus.
Hey-o!
Who is the Son of God and the Savior of the world. Jesus was born in Bethlehem and grew up in Nazareth, where he grew in wisdom and favor with God.
Oh, I see.
And man. One day, Jesus, his disciples, and his mother went to a wedding in Cana. In the middle of the party, the wine ran out.
Uh-oh.
So Jesus's mother, Mary, told him, "They have no more wine."
Aww.
Jesus replied, "Dear woman, that's not our problem. My time has not yet come."
Excuse me.
But Mary told the servants, "Do whatever he tells you." Standing nearby were 6 stone water jars. The Jews used jars like these in their washing ceremony. Jesus told the servants, fill the jars with water.
Yeah, okay.
When the jars had been filled, he said, Now dip some out and take it to the master of ceremonies. So the servants did what Jesus told them to. When the master of ceremonies tasted the water that was now wine, not knowing where it had come from, though of course the servants knew, he called the bridegroom over. A host always serves the best wine first. Then, when everyone has had a lot to drink, he brings out the less expensive wine. But you have kept the best until now. This miraculous sign in Cana in Galilee was the first time Jesus revealed his glory, and his disciples believed in him.